All right, let's kick some ass.
Oh.
Resident Evil 4.
4!
That voice sounds very familiar.
1998.
I don't know who does that.
It was the year when those grizzly murders occurred in the Yardley Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret.
Yeah, then they changed it after 5.
Conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise Umbrella.
I mean, he's been saying it since Resident Evil 1.
Nearby mountain community, Raccoon City. Hit the
We're still waiting for that game, Capcom.
Crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City.
Is that why there hasn't been a remake
of
the
whole affair gone public?
Yet?
The United States
I
government issued
on
an
a remake
indefinite suspension of business decree
to
Umbrella.
Let's
Soon
come
its
out
stock
next
prices
year,
crashed. And for all intents and purposes,
oh, next year?
Umbrella.
2018?
No, 2017.
Oh, awesome.
I wonder what remake means, though, because, like, you know...
Oh, that's right, they are calling it a remake.
Since that horrendous
yeah,
incident.
Because, like, I wonder how... I don't know. Like, I just wonder what it
yeah,
would
it's not gonna
be
like a
like,
remaster.
Like.
Yeah, remaster version is just the same thing, just in HD.
No, it's special training. Supposedly, I mean, yeah, they're doing what they did with Resident Evil 1, allegedly. Resident Evil 1's remake is literally a whole different game. It has, like, the same basis, and puzzles are kind of the same, but the way you do things is different. The mansion looks different. Added stuff.
You're a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
Yeah, just with a gun and an herb.
So we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Oh, those slack jobs. What will they learn? I think the furthest I've made it when I had it on the 360 was,
my duties of protecting the president's
was the fish part. And after that, I was like, okay,
dude, you can
I beat the game.
Fucking like 50 gamer score achievement for letting him murder you.
According to our intelligence, there's reliable
information. I feel like you're bullshitting me.
Girl that looks very
no, I swear to God. Matt, I have all but one achievement in this game.
And that's getting eaten by the fish.
One of them is shooting the water and making it come out and bite your face. I got you that achievement. You don't remember us doing that on 360? I remember this now. Because I was like, you got to that part and I was like, hey... I was like, hey, you know if you, like, shoot the bass, or, you know, whatever bullshit I made up. And he shot it a few times, and you were like, oh, shit!
Oh, yeah.
And then you were like, oh, achievement.
Sorry it took so long.
Yeah. Wait, is... What the fuck?
I'm still in a dream, Resident Evil.
Some days you'll go to Raccoon City.
Oh, I was gonna say the village, but someday you'll get banned by the nemesis.
Go and have a look around.
Stars. Someday.
After that part, it just
like put
it's
that.
Like
yeah, put that. Put that in the middle of it.
In, by the nemesis, stars. With the well.
But then keep this song going right after. Yeah. As if it, as, like, put it in the background. So it's kind of like, stars. Like in the background.
Leon, I hope you can hear me.
Hanukkah.
I'm Ingrid Hanukkah. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever
Ingrid.
This group is, they sure picked
Ingrid Hanukkah.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Ingrid, report to the ship ASAP. We're banged, okay?
Okay. Let me get used to the controls because it's been a while. Hey, what's up, shithead?
Forget your makeup or something?
My number one tip I can give you, Matt.
Don't die.
To utilize quick turn.
Oh, God. I feel like it's so slow. Hold on. Is there sensitivity to this? There is not.
Nope. I think you should, too.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, it feels really
I can't
weird
fucking
at first.
Change the subtitles on. Oh, oh, poop.
Wait. Are you using LT to aim and RT to shoot?
I'm assuming yes. I don't want to waste a bullet.
Well, are you aiming with LT? You can
yes.
check the controls. Then, yeah. Okay, if you want, you can use the D-pad to, like, scan across real quick when you're aiming.
Alright, let's see. LB and RT swing knife. LT and RT fire. LT and A's reload. Oh, God, I really want to change that.
What?
I want to change to reload with, LT and X, because that's not an option. Shit. Okay, I just gotta try to remember.
That was an R5.
It was?
That's what I'm asking.
Fish.
I play with RTX, RTA. It's more like the original controls. Oh, did you hear me? When you aim, use the D-pad. To, like, kind of...
Oh. Okay.
Scan around. I can't do that one.
I don't know, I'm used to right stick. And this top. Okay, I feel like there's supposed to be a bear trap somewhere near here. I don't think that's yet. Let me turn it up real quick. Because I can't hear jack squat. Alright.
Can confirm that's not yet. Can confirm this. Bear trap is
Should I even say I'm playing this blind? Well, I guess, yeah, because after the village,
yes,
after the fish part, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Yes.
Maybe I should say third eye blind, like that band.
Dude, the fucking meditation thing, go around the house on the left. I don't know if I caught you too late.
Oh, yeah.
The meditation thing... is actually funny you mentioned the third eye because it was literally called opening your third eye.
I'm so
that
not used to hitting A to run.
That's your journey. Fuck.
I feel like I'm so
what
much slower in this game.
Because you are.
Oh.
Keep in mind, this is the first one that did this.
Excuse me, sir?
I was wondering if you might recognize the girl in this photograph.
Kiko este, no te dole, cabrón.
Sorry to bother you.
Yeah! Freeze!
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
I mean, no offense to... Lárgate,
cabrón. Sorry to have bothered you.
No offense, but you did just kind of come in his house.
Yeah, he did just kind of walk in without knocking or anything.
I said freeze!
Oh fuck, I forgot these shitheads are smart.
Oh, Matt, did I tell you that the game... Alright, well,
yeah!
I'm not trying to make you feel bad in any way, shape, or form. I found this out the other day. Resident Evil 4 actually has an adaptive difficulty that will get dumber the worse you play. I never knew that.
Oh, great.
Meaning,
hey, it's people outside. Let me call
Hey, if you do bad, then the game will get easier. There was a hostile local. I had no choice. I'm just saying. I'm not even kidding. Look it up.
Hey, Attack on Games! What is up, girl?
If you play on normal, And like you keep dying, they'll start missing when they throw shit at you more often. Stuff like that.
So they'll be like walking.
I'm not even kidding. Yeah.
I don't remember. So, is this the chainsaw? No, that's at the village.
That's at the village. Yeah. So the thing is, though, if we ever do a who could go farther on professional, you might have to play through it more than once, because if you do really bad on normal, or like if you're bad on normal but you think you're doing good, then you're not actually doing good, because professional never adapts. Professional is normal without adapting.
Gotcha. But like,
from what you're going to play up until the game changes is professional, technically, without the taking more damage.
Hey, bullets. I'll take the handgun ammo. And I believe there's a trick where jump out of the window.
Damn it, dude. I don't know. You missed it.
Oh, shit! Oh,
I want to stream Resident Evil 4 now. I hate you. Damn it.
Fuck. I thought it.
Maybe hey. I should start it over. Fuck to off. See if I can get past you.
Oh, thank you, animation. That's saved my life.
Matt, I'm going to keep yelling at you to quick turn. No, you don't do it.
What is quick turn?
Back.
No. Fuck you. Die. Yeah.
Hey. I'm a little delayed, obviously, but that guy almost hit you, and you used the kick to avoid the animation. So you're already a professional at the game.
Well, I learned it from you. How do you
hey. LTNA. Why am I telling you the controls for a control scheme I don't use?
Oh, I hear the dog. Where's the dog? I know if you free him, he saves me later, from what I've heard. Oh, dude, typewriter. Oh, God, this better not be a fucking snake. Okay, it's not a snake.
No.
Alright, hold on, guys. Hold on now.
Quick turn, Britt, is literally the most useful thing.
There we go. Eh? Huh? Are you not impressed?
Or, if you didn't want a quick turn, you could do like the, Well, never mind. You couldn't even do it in Resident Evil 5. There's no point in trying to get you doing this.
Oh, so that's quick turn. Gotcha.
It will literally save your life. I guarantee it.
Quick turn is poop. I never can get the hang of the quick turn.
It's literally a lifesaver.
So much HD!
You know what's weird, though? Last of Us has a quick turn for some reason, and I'll never understand it. I don't know what that game has it. Or like, why does Resident Evil 6 have a quick turn?
Oh,
fucking
wait.
Sensitivity is on like 1,000 anyway, so.
Wasn't it one of these birds had
bird
a,
on
had
top.
A thing? Yeah, I was about to say. God, Leon, hold a fucking gun. There we go. Ooh, other bird didn't fly away. Well then, I'll kill you! Gotta look out for bear traps. Yeah, I'd be jerk-offs and leave bear traps. Oh, that poor dog. I want to hurry up and save it. Oh, hand grenade. That'll become useful when I get to the village. Yeah, fuck that skull. Oh, puppy. Here, puppy. I'll help you, little puppy. Hello, dog.
Now, you can actually... I'm pretty sure the way I helped you beat the village is told you just to not fight the chainsaw guy.
Oh, yes! You but, just keep running around for like 5 minutes, I think you said?
Nah, well, yeah, there's a certain building you don't want to walk into. But you, I mean, like...
I'd rather avoid the chainsaw guy. Dealing with the villagers is kind of already a pain in the ass, but I don't remember which house that is.
Britt, he had trouble for the village for like years until I helped him one day.
Yeah. Alright, so obviously this is a trap. Oh, hold on. I think I can just walk past it. Can I just walk past it? I think I can. Yeah, I can. Hey, don't call someone that. That's very inappropriate, sir. Dude, fucking.
I can pull out my list of Resident Evil 4 sayings. They say some pretty fucked up stuff, actually.
Yeah, suck it. Oh, what? Like their language translated?
Well, they're speaking Spanish, so yeah. There's translations of it. Matt, you could have went Evil Within on him and ran around the tree, made him walk into the explosion. Come on.
Ah, oh, damn. Oh, I'm just
see
whining.
Why? Stuff like that makes me say they're the same game. Right? People are so. No, some of the things they say is like, it changed the entire way I looked at the game. Because now it's like, so different. Because like
are
before,
you?
I don't know, I thought they were just like shouting stuff.
Oh, there
now
they
I
are.
I know they like, cuss you out and shit like that.
Boosh!
Like, oh, okay.
Yeah, headshot all the way from over here. Yeah.
Headshot.
I love the fact that they're just standing there. Oh, I pissed one of them off. Hey, let me reload real quick. Yeah! Suck it. Alright, you want some too, shithead? Boot! Twitch was being weird, but it fixed itself fine. Oh. Probably shouldn't be looking at chat. Ow! Okay, well, how about that? Sir, that was a little bit exaggerated with that knife shot. But whatevs. No. I want this. Yes, the green herb. This is probably gonna have a snake in it. Oh, no. No snake.
Nope. Your first snake is not for a while, buddy.
Damn it. I keep missing. What are you buying?
I don't know what to stream. I want to stream something.
Dude, just stream me. Oh, whoops, wrong one. Hold on.
I
want to
kind of
check
take a
out.
Break from Final Fantasy.
Check this out. Bam. Done. I beat the game. Once again.
Ooh. I'm curious in how you're going to organize everything.
He's like, hey, look at that faggot. Hey, let's get him. Oh, dude, I love your coat. Ah. Leon has a stomach ache. All right, Leon, look out for bear traps. I don't think I need to heal yet. I'm going to follow Resident Evil 1 rules and not heal yet. Oh, hey, buddy.
Oh, if you ever combine... If you ever combine a green with a yellow or a green, yellow, and red, you will increase your
more
overall health.
Yeah, I need to.
Yeah, yellows are kind of rare. Well.
Okay, come on now.
Well, for you they might be. You don't have secrets.
Yeah, yeah.
Ow.
Should probably reload. Oh, more bullets. Thank you. Alright, so let's do that. Oh, two boxes at once. I'm professional. Alright, so how many bullets am I? Okay, so I got 30 and 10 in a clip. Do you run slower when you're in yellow?
I imagine, but I'm not positive on that one.
I feel like I feel like I should heal just in case before I get started with the village.
Hey, I'm not gonna give you all the tips.
Yeah, I think I'll heal just in case. Just in case.
I'm not gonna hold your hand. Filthy animal.
Oh, hey, baby.
Leon.
Oh, dude, I saw a funny picture the other day. It was like modern Home Alone. He just like opened up his door and said hello, then texting mom, "I'm home alone," and she texts back, "Oh, we're getting on the plane. We're coming back right now." Then said the end. Play manual 2. Without the press A, but hold out.
Ship ASAP.
Why would you give me the control scheme so late in the game.
After you have to fight enemies. I've never understood that.
Oh, yeah, I gotta keep a lookout for treasure and stuff that I can combine.
No, you can do the, like, jog, Brit. I don't know. I don't think you go slower. It doesn't look like you go slower. Maybe you do, though, but not
intro
sure
on Ashley.
One.
Name Ashley Graham, age 20, daughter of the United States President. She was kidnapped by unidentified grandma on her way home from university. The kidnapper's motive is still unknown, although the real information participated inside her. Only a handful of people know about this kidnapping, but it's been kept under wraps mostly due to the fact that we're undetermined who the traitor is. Okay, I can't talk for that voice for very long. How much money do I have? And what's that money called? That's not pesos.
Pesetas?
Peseta potato.
Pesos are Mexico, Matt.
Mexico. Well, I think it's the part where I look at the binoculars.
Notice him saying you're going to a European country. But whatever. I think that's what it's called, pesetas? I don't know like any Spanish, so.
Ooh, they caught up with the other guys. Hey, chicken!
One of them. Well, the thing I don't get is how they got their bodies. And how they got them that far. Like, you were right there. It's not like they fucking...
What route did they take?
The Flash. Because, you know that part where he's like looking through the mirror, or the window, and he's like, shit. It's implied basically what happens is the truck that's blocking your way knocks their car off the fucking bridge. But how did they get them two out of the car, sprint their ass all the way down to the village? That's only one of them. The other one is later. Like, how did they do that? It doesn't even make sense.
I mean, I forgot. Take the alternate route so you can be secret.
You can actually, like, go pretty far without being seen if they're not looking. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Okay, so there's a house.
I'll wait for the tip.
I don't even know how to I actually don't know how to explain what house.
Okay, so I'll just... I think this is the house where the chainsaw is, right?
No, it's not. It's like back left. But you don't know what I mean by back left. That's the problem. You did not aim at the house, by the way. It's two houses down from the one you just aimed at. Two houses down from the one you just aimed at. Mierda.
Cabrón. Shouldn't I just go ahead and...
I guess. What do you mean?
Oh. Right. Hey, buddy. Man, fuck you. Ah, you bitch! Fuck you. Yeah, headshot, bitch. I'm gonna knife ya! I'm gonna knife ya! Ha ha! This! Oh! Yellow herb! Run. Stay inside. Stay outside. Remember when you told me, like, oh, dude, don't go in that one house? And I'll be like, what? One house? And as soon as I say that, I go inside one of the houses that spawns the chainsaw guy.
Yeah, and you'll trigger a cutscene. Oh my god. I wish I could tell you where all the items are. You're running past everything.
Whoa! I just heard a chainsaw go off. Does it spawn the guy anyway?
Hey,
money.
Oh, it might if you run up the like side path.
This path? Oh god, I hope he just hit him on purpose. Stop throwing shit! You jerk off!
Boom headshot. There's like a headshot. Side path.
Boom headshot.
That'll lead like up the hill.
Oh shit,
or
reloading!
I think the chainsaw guy spawns there if you don't go through the house.
I'll just hang
out
in this main
area.
Oh,
I just thought of a good way to get money early. If you do that and then fight him in the house. Oh my god, that's a great way to make money in early. I would heal with him. One more hit. Oh, that's
boosh.
You'll be in like red, extra red.
So far, no. Oh shit! Oh, the gang's all here. I feel the
round
detail.
Two.
Hey, it's rude to point, asshole. Ah, triple kick, bitch. Got that ass. Let me reload real quick. Oh no. Fuck off. Hey, I just kicked your face off, literally. Oh no, I died! I wasn't watching my health. That was my fault.
Well, death number one and counting.
Everyone, everyone in chat, keep track of how often I die. You think I can? If someone's not looking at me, could I kick them? They don't see
me.
No,
they have to be in like a stunned animation.
I could totally sneak up on this bitch and kill her. That guy see me? No, he didn't. I would love to know what he's singing. Hey, don't mind me, I'm just taking a round of her, broad. Get stunned, damn it! Oh, okay, or die. That fucking works. Alright.
Matt, you have to... this is a weird thing. When you play this game, I don't understand. It's like you throw any Resident Evil 5 knowledge you have out the window. Resident Evil 5 isn't too much different as far as, like, gameplay. It almost works the exact same. Where, like, it's... You shoot them in the head or, like, the shins. And that's how you stun them.
Quick question.
And the animations are the same, too.
If I combine green, red, and yellow, that can be more health than yellow and green would.
It won't give you more, like, it won't add more health, but if you were at, like, red, it would fill all of your health. But I wouldn't advise using, don't do that combination of herbs unless you're about to die.
Oh,
because
gotcha.
Then it's otherwise kind of a waste.
Oh, shit. You fucking bitch. Fuck off.
Or three green herbs does the same amount as a green, red, and a yellow.
Hey, I might be able to fucking put them all at bay. Hey, fuck off, bitch.
You had a hand grenade, did you not?
I wanted to wait. Okay, yeah, I gotta heal. I was gonna wait for it, actually. I'll go ahead and combine that now. Should I go ahead and use this now?
Use what?
The yellow
and
green.
You have to say it. Sure. Why not?
Or should I combine it with the red so that way I'll have full health?
No. Well,
I mean...
This is you we're talking about. I wouldn't do that. I'll just say that.
Oh, shit. I probably should have.
This is you we're talking about.
Sweet headshot, bro. Hey, nice face. What if I kick it? Oh, wow.
Nice face. Mind if I kick it? You want me?
Hey, gold. Hey, I should probably equip that grenade now. Alright. Now, I just gotta learn how to use a grenade. And I think I'm in. Oh, fucking ass.
Very five, except it doesn't bounce off of people.
Oh, whoops. Might help if I equipped my gun.
Nah, knife only.
Fuck that noise. You do knife only.
Sorry. Knife only run? I could never do that.
Okay, I'm going to reload.
I'm trying to kind of take a break until a little later. I might stream it later, Because I'm gonna stream some Resident Evil 4. Just like I'm watching Matt play it. I already planned on streaming something. I didn't know what. I have like 18 hours played out of like the 30 something it's been released. So I'm like, let me give it a little break, a little break-a-roo. A little off time. And then,
I can't read that because I had the broadcasting thing in the way.
Jeez.
Oh, hey, you brought your friends! What's up, faggots?
It said, what in God's name, if only you come with me.
Oh, you got in the way, bitch.
Yeah. Oh, another thing, Britt, is I wanted to stream, and a lot of people have been, like, a lot of assholes have been going around, like, spoiling Resident Evil. Final Fantasy 15 for people, like even smaller streams.
Oh,
and
thank
I'm
God.
Like, the story isn't that good where I'm like, I'm that invested, but you know, I don't want spoilers regardless. And like, if I saw spoilers, I'd be pissed. Dude, where's everyone going? Bingo?
It's Bingo Night.
Bingo. Lord Sadler.
Fuck just happened. All right, so that time around I did good.
Bingo. Yeah, you only died once that time. Well, I know, Britt, but that's why I'm waiting a little later, probably.
Don't stream it.
I want to stream.
Achievement.
I want to stream something.
Oh, 50 gamer score.
But, Leon, you boom, need to sorry. Get out. Oh yeah, Matt. Every look achievement's like 50, 100, or 150.
Got it.
Nice.
Yeah, this game's a gold mine.
Okay.
Fucking gold mine.
So.
Gamer score.
Is it okay for me all to right. go in the house now?
Yep. Check every house. Check everything. There's a lot of stuff you missed. All right. I'm gonna do a new game, not on professional. But I'm doing a new game on normal.
Pussy. No balls.
I was gonna wait. Are you? If you were serious about doing the thing, then
what? The race?
I'm doing that. Not a race, but so you can get the farthest.
You probably are.
No,
that's
doing
like.
I'm not doing
time.
A race on professional. Matt,
dude, race on professional, knife only.
Yeah, I was gonna say let's spice it up. Am I gonna do it yet?
No, we'll eventually.
Dude, I've never done like knife. Thing in this, so that would be really interesting to see. We would both get stuck.
Is there
the
an achievement for doing knife only?
No, but there's a personal achievement you can get inside your own head.
Oh, amazing. I do remember, because I don't remember who it was. I don't remember if it was you or someone else I watched play Resident Evil 4. But they were like, be careful of the items that you buy from the merchander, because you could get it for free in the game. Like, you know, eventually.
Yeah, you could. Some of them.
That cow scared me. Not gonna lie.
Oh my god, I forgot how smooth the frame rate was. Woo! Looks nice.
Alright, haven't been in here yet.
Man, I haven't played this game in like a week. No, I'm just kidding, it's been like 2 months. Wait, when did this one release? September?
Around September-ish.
Yeah. It was September because we were like, dude, this is so early. No, wait, was it August? Maybe in August.
Or was this the...
they said, like, they were like, yeah, it comes out, you know, like, late fall or whatever they said. It was like...
Oh, yeah, and it came out actually a lot like earlier.
Yeah, and I was like, I was like, freaking the fuck out. I was like, I love this game.
And I can't go in. Oh, wait, I can. Okay, hold on. Let me You guys know me. I like to check every nook and cranny for anything that could be put to use in the later game. There's a green herb over here, and I can't get to it. Oh, shut up, cow. Mike, just find the entrance to this house, and I will be able to get it. That is not the entrance, so let's go around. Wait, didn't I just come in here? Yeah, I did. What the F? What the F, David Blaine?
What the F, David Blaine?
Huh. Interesting. Just steal Matt's newbie thunder. That's true. Gavin can't... If I'm playing Resident Evil anything, he'll be like, dude, gotta play Resident Evil 4 right now.
No, Britt, you don't understand. No, this is a very true statement.
Because, oh, fucking yeah. Right there. I could have just fucking reached in my hand and grabbed it. Oh, there's stuff up there. Can I...
No, but this is very true. Anytime Matt plays any Resident Evil, I'm like, oh, guess I'm playing Resident Evil now. Can't just sit here and have Resident Evil talk or watch Resident Evil and not play Resident Evil. Well, I look like
there's a thing up there and I can't
fan.
Get to it.
You have to go inside, jump out the window on top of the thing. You jumped out the wrong window just now. I saw it. Yeah.
Doesn't that sound like a very me thing to do? Rev, this message.
Yes.
Rev, he chose a bad time. Is the
party I got it. Don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, it is. You probably asked
dude, that. It's fucking. Dude, we'll have. 3/3 of Code Red Brick Drift here.
I got it.
A spin. <down. clears throat> Jump down. I hate commands where you just gotta push that. And there he is!
God, dude, I forgot how good this game looks on the HD version. It's pretty good.
Still in a dream, snakey.
Did I have so many saves? I don't know. What is
where you're at?
Yeah, I started a new game and I didn't want to overwrite any of my old ones.
December tomorrow. Holy shit.
Yeah, man, fucking Sleepy and Dogs will be for free in September.
What's up, Jordan?
Wait.
I don't suck. No.
All right, guys, are you ready for the world that is Resident Evil? Let's do it. It's locked. Son of a bitch! I went there for nothing! They played us like a damn fiddle! Spit on myself when I did that. Hey, another crate. You know one game I would love to fucking stream? Final Fantasy X. I would love to stream that game.
You had a PS4, you could.
But I haven't played it in forever, so I don't know if I'd be that good anymore. Whoa, wait a minute. So I used to
there
know
we go.
Like all the secrets and shit and the dark aeons and etc. Hey, ammo. Ooh. Alert order. Mission United States government agent investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get contact with the prisoner. For those who not oh wait, this is in Russia.
Guys going down. We're going down, down, and then early around. The sugar, we're going down
swinging. Be your number one with a bullet.
A lot of God complex.
I feel like I missed something in the village. Wasn't there supposed to be something I shoot down? No, you know what? That's in the next area. Never mind. Progress!
Oosh!
Here's the thing. Oh, wait, you know, I think there's people here.
Oh, my God. You don't understand how satisfying it is to play this game every time I take a break from it. I can't even explain how, like, nice it feels. It's like this
weird
nostalgia
shot you in the face
over every single time.
Dickhead. All right, sir, give me 1 second. Let me shoot this blue thing.
You always have nostalgia drives.
All right, 1 out of 15.
What'd you say, Rev?
You always have a nostalgia drive when you play this game.
I know, it's because it's like, if I rank my favorite games, Resident Evil 4 is always second. So, it has a very special place in my heart. Number one is usually MGS3. See, the thing is, though, I never list, like, older games, because I feel like it's too easy. Like, yeah, we all love Mario, we all love Zelda. Like, that'd be too easy to be, like, Mario. Mario 3 is my favorite game ever. Like, that's too easy. I'd rather do something a bit
different. Wait a minute. I remember something about this well.
They're not modern anymore.
I'm not supposed to close it yet. Wait, no. Am I supposed to take it first or close the
well? I kind of don't like Zelda.
Shoot that plank that's holding it up, Matt, and then shoot the jewel. Holding up the well.
Okay, because I remember I was supposed to do one of those. Nice.
You can shoot it regardless, and it'll be dirty, but that's... I don't know.
And they're not...
You get less for it.
Yeah.
I kind of don't like Zelda as much as Mario or Final Fantasy. Only because when I was young, I couldn't figure out the puzzles on my own. So I wind up not liking the game because of that.
Well, I don't like Zelda as much as Mario, but Zelda is definitely up there.
Oh yeah, I
if
love.
You play through
oh,
Zelda
you
don't
like
again.
The NES Legend of Zelda?
Any Zelda, I would say. Any old Zelda. I mean, what I want to get that. The original. Don't even get me started.
I love how that get him started on it.
Link to the Past is, no, Wind Waker is my favorite, but Link to the Past is. Oh, you fuck.
It
wasn't Wind Waker.
Legend of Zelda series. Hey, what's up, chickens? Hey, why were all the fucking eggs are right
Zelda
here?
Zelda game. Maybe that explains a little bit of why I don't like
Zelda
it
2.
So much.
Isn't Zelda 2 like that weird side scroller one?
Yeah.
Someone's texting me and they're being very rude. Under mine was just Twitter. 15 like blooms, 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those who destroy 10
and
or more, will be
awarded.
I played
A Link to the Past, and it's pretty much
true. Oh, shit, I don't have the bigger case yet.
Okay, so right now I found,
Jordan,
what?
I'm in a party with other people.
Hey, Jordan, what's up?
What's up, Jordan?
It's just Jordan. Dude, that was one of my favorite Nickelodeon shows. It's just Jordan. That's a good show.
Just Jordan?
Yeah, you've never seen Just Jordan. You've never seen Just Jordan? Oh my god, dude!
When did that air?
A long time ago. I don't know. I think I was like maybe early teen when that came out. Dude, it's like one of the greatest shows ever. Oh, there's a dickhead right. Really? All that shit?
One
of
the greatest shows ever.
Fuck it. Shoot you.
Only by Matt.
Boosh! Boosh.
He's still alive.
Wait, did that guy just say "Resident Evil"? Oh shit, I'm dying. No. If I'm
that
dying, I'm lying.
Caliber 3.
Shit.
Oh, Rev. One of the greatest games
take a knife, bitch.
On Xbox became Freddy backwards Cooper. Compatible. It's nothing you've played, but Oblivion became backwards compatible, and I couldn't be happier.
Why does that game sound so familiar?
I watched
Oblivion,
my sister play it.
It's the game before
it's
Skyrim.
It's like the definitive, fantastic, RPG.
The spit. The random voices are friends I'm gonna party with, Jordan. I'm hearing voices in my head. That's what it is.
They talk to me. They
You're hearing voices.
Talk to me.
I saw my sister play. She decided to be a Catwoman. Because why the hell not?
I feel like there's something hanging off somewhere.
Yep, a code Khajiit.
Yeah, but she couldn't get the hang of the gameplay mechanics.
Oh yeah, I got a shotgun now. Let me
super simple. That's pretty bad.
Reorganize this.
You couldn't get the hang of that.
Well, she's not really a gamer like us, but
I mean, even then, it's not. I've seen people jump into Skyrim who like never play games ever.
Yeah, I figured that RPGs are like more intuitive than any other game that you could play besides puzzle games.
Yeah. Well,
damn it.
Oblivion's more or less just kind of press the fucking trigger, you know.
Dude, I hope I make you proud with this. How I got this organized.
Yeah. Asshole.
Because if you want to piss Gavin off, just have like a really fucked.
Literally
up
put your yeah. Oh my god.
Have all of your storage and guns and grenades like all fucked up looking. And he will hate you.
I'll literally kill you.
Literally.
I think that zombie said fuck you, fuck you, Matt, in the butt.
Brett, how could you? Not poop. If they were poop, it wouldn't be in, like considered one of the most popular game series ever. No, but
Dead Island, that's poop.
They're not for everyone, that's for sure, but
my type of games are
this
racing,
looks awkward.
Adventure.
Okay, so I can't push that, so that's a problem.
I'd say Skyrim is more for the average gamer than Oblivion was. I don't know why, but
fucking window, man. Oh, wait, I was just fucking here. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I'll just rise up.
Britt, do you like RPGs, though? That's the real question.
Alright, I guess I've done everything here. I feel like I've missed, like, 2 or 3 things. I feel like I was supposed to shoot something that was
so
hanging off something.
So far, you're still
something.
Hitting me, buddy. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I remember you showed me something in this.
From the merchant.
Yeah. I remember you said I shoot something that's like near the exit door, but I don't remember where it is.
Number
the windmill.
Seven.
That's it.
Hey, what's up, Aaron? I'm just gonna call you Aaron. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but what's up?
God damn it! There we go. Wait, so there's supposed to be 7 in the farm and 8 in the cemetery. That's only 3 in the farm. Where are the other ones?
I don't even know how to explain the other ones to you, buddy. Hey, thanks for the follow.
Like and subscribe, please.
No.
Why don't you tap that follow button and make me go wild?
I still can't believe you made that your thing.
Yeah, man, make Nightbot, you know, that's a good way to turn Nightbot on, man. Fucking hit that follow button, baby.
You don't feel good, but you're great. I'm doing alright.
Wait, did I open that? Oh, I really didn't. I'm glad I did stick around.
Oddly enough, that chest usually has nothing in it. Ammo.
Oh, you know what? I think I should save.
Oh my god, do you remember video responses? Oh my god.
Wow.
You
dude,
just
you just
threw me.
You just made me feel old.
I know.
Saying that. What year is this?
That's what I was about to say. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's he talking about?
Dude, I remember there was like a couple of successful YouTubers that just did mainly just response videos and got popular.
Yeah. Oh my god. Sad, what bro. Fucking day and age.
Whoa! I found another one!
Day
oh fuck, that thing's
age.
Far.
Oh, and I meant to say, Britt, what kind of RPGs do you like then?
Okay, come on.
Because, like,
baby.
You can like. I mean, like.
Got it.
Skyrim is like the. What would you classify? I guess, like, fantasy. Like that medieval.
It's like a
type,
fantasy RPG. Yeah,
but some people
like
don't
final.
Like that. Some people like only certain ones. There's cows in this game, yeah. Cows right here.
For those who destroy.
No,
okay,
no,
so there's
no like,
7 in the farm.
It could be a bull. No, they all have horns around their cows. Sometimes cows have horns, but
okay, so
it's hard to tell.
There's got
to
be more around
point.
Here.
But yeah, there's cows. There's a few animals here and there.
I don't want to waste too much time here, but I'm like, I really kind of want
to
get it.
Oh,
at
we
least
have to be
10.
On this side.
Oh, there's the other one.
Bum, ba,
damn
bum,
it!
Bum, ba, na, 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 na.
Wasted my ammo! You know, it might be better if I get closer to it. It might make a little bit more
no.
sense. God, Leon! No. There we go. Alright. So, I only need two more. I don't know, I kind of want to stick around and see
Would
if I can find
Pokemon
the other two.
Would you consider Pokemon RPG? Because I do.
Yeah.
Isn't that
alright?
Not even a question. Not even a question. Yes! Okay. I'm a maniac.
I think that was everyone's first.
Don't question it. I've never played a Pokemon game. So.
What?
I love Pokemon.
Not everyone.
And I want to buy it.
Nope.
I want to buy
what?
It.
I've never
yes,
liked Pokemon.
Possibly.
I don't like
Pokemon.
Including Pokemon.
No, because I don't like the show.
Wow.
Would you go for a Digimon game though?
I so. Oh yeah. I would.
Okay, yeah. I'll
nah,
bet
I
you.
Just
Digimon
never liked
games
the concept
were.
Of Pokemon. I don't know.
Pokemon.
Fantasy
Pokemon.
And sci-fi. Britt, don't be so opinionated.
You sound almost opinionated.
With a
Pokemon. My Pokemon with the Pokemon.
Britt, that's like saying The Witcher 3 isn't good. And that's like one of the greatest RPGs ever.
Oof, chicken! Oh, right, chicken.
I've watched
oh,
you
right.
play.
Played Dark
cool.
Cloud? What is. Anyone know what Dark Cloud is?
It
sounds familiar,
it sounds
but I don't.
Familiar, yeah. Like PlayStation yeah. error type. PlayStation or PlayStation
yeah,
2
yeah.
error.
Probably PlayStation 2, I imagine.
I know Dark Cry from. Pokemon.
Damn it, Leon's aim is so like all over the place.
Yes, it's like he's got fucking Parkinson's.
It's a gym for the
shit.
PS2.
I mean, that's not rude with people.
I figured it's PS2. Yeah, I've definitely heard of this game. I don't think I've played it though.
Ooh, dead bodies. Whoa, hold up. Well, these chickens are freaking out.
I'm trying to think in my head if I got all the.
I'm still missing two more blue medals. Well, if I have at least 10, I'll get rewarded, so.
You don't need
5.
All of them, Matt. Yeah, you don't need every single one. What if I told you I just got all 7, though? How'd that make you feel?
How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel like crap.
What?
What?
No. Only one
Kill
of us,
us for what?
Has gone to college, and that would be. Will over here.
Yeah, Rev, the college man.
Finish college right up. As well.
Yeah. Oh shit!
But,
Indiana Jones!
Matt.
I hate career that sucks shit.
Matt and I have never gone to college.
Oh, I almost missed that button prompt.
Okay, maybe it's not high paying, but it's good for entry level.
It's. More than minimum wage, so I'd say it's high paying.
A whole lot more than minimum wage.
Exactly.
Wow, hey, who stole
no,
shit?
No, we're not that old. Good lord. You
well, how old did they say we were? Like 30?
47 plus.
Jesus Christ!
Jesus! Don't make me feel that way.
I know.
I feel old.
I still
feel
got some time left. God.
I know, I'm not gonna live past 30, so like, good lord. My retirement plan at 30 is a shocker.
I don't know, the stupidity I gotta deal with at work, I might die at 30.
That's,
don't run away,
sad.
Damn it. You haven't played the Witcher games?
Let me go this way.
Brit, The Witcher 3 is amazing. It's amazing.
I've never played, but I've seen it, it looks good.
I've seen really? Your gameplay clips. Pretty awesome.
Boom! Graphically, it looks
that. That, oh, and you can God. Basically bed any woman you encounter in that game.
That's not true. Not in the third one. Maybe in the other ones.
Hey, 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 hey! This guy.
Maybe
language.
Wanted to.
Maybe you
oh,
didn't
I just
try
fucked
it.
There, duh.
Nah, in three, there's not much of that.
Oh, you guys. Man, screw you guys. I'm not even wasting the bullets on you. That's why you freaking missed.
I wasn't born around when RE4 came out. I played RE4 on release also. I'm not that
this
young.
Guy,
I mean, I am young
every
still.
Last Resident Evil ever.
1990 seems so far long ago. Actually, 95.
Resident Evil 4 came out in 2004, Britt. I was not born.
I was 14
when this came out.
All right, I can automatically know I gotta shoot this dynamite out of this guy's hand. Can I do it? I did not.
The voice of Gavin would be me. Yeah, I'm in a party with two of the friends. So.
Okay. Yeah, fuck you, guy.
Yep.
Figured
oh,
I'd
shot
so
a dynamite
like
out of the
myself.
Air. Suck a dick. Let me check this.
But Matt's always loud, so. But
I apologize.
If I was playing a game that was like focused on story, I would never add the thing.
Oh, thank God, handgun ammo. Ah, shithead!
Voice. Yes.
Ooh, hey, Mr. Trapper. Hey, thanks. You blew that up for me. Appreciate it. Hey, thanks for... Oh, he didn't really blow up. Ooh, that's not good. Dynamite throwing piece of shit. Stop that.
Bam, 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 bam.
Okay, I didn't lose health.
Yet, Britt, I still beat this game. Even that young. Well, Matt never did.
You guys should have seen the look on my face when I first saw Resident
Nor
Evil
you, Britt.
1. Nearly shit my pants.
No,
can you
dude,
stop
Resident
throwing
Evil
shit
really
at oh, wow.
Me.
Okay, time to
actually,
heal.
Yeah, for the longest time I didn't play RE1. Because it was really scary at the time. Yeah, basically, yeah. Now you can ask questions. I don't mind questions.
That's how you learn.
Q&A.
You want to like them?
Do you like them? No. You want to ask the questions?
Oh, yeah, I've won.
The scariest game
question.
That I've played.
You got a smoke? Got gum.
The scariest game that I've played is probably, it's not even considered a scary game. Like genre wise, is Half-Life 2. That one bit in Ravenholm. He did
oh,
that
with
part.
The zombies and
yeah.
Bill.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. You mentioned the voice actors the same.
Yeah. Luis is so ugly. All these character models are kinda ugly, honestly. Except for Leon. Leon's a fucking
That is a dynamite fuse. Shouldn't that blow up by now?
Britt, my parents really didn't care. As long as I never did anything stupid. Like, my parents when I was young were like, we don't care if you play M-rated games as long as you don't, like, go out and hurt anyone. Which most people
Basically.
Don't do. That's just, like, a thing the media is like, oh, games make people kill
know,
people.
Fuck them! Like, when Mortal Kombat came out, like, they think kids are gonna be running around tearing off people's heads and shit.
Yeah,
like, kids
far
aren't
from
fucking
the
do that.
But, yeah, my parents never really cared. But I will say one of my favorite opinions on like kids playing M-rated games is Stephen Ogg's opinion, the guy that plays Trevor in GTA 5. He was asked if he let his son play GTA 5. I mean, obviously anyone would wonder that, I feel like. And he said and then he was also asked his stance on like kids playing M-rated games. And he said he's just being a parent. He said that it feels like each kid is different and that some kids should be allowed to play M-rated games, some shouldn't. And that makes total sense. I totally
Absolutely.
Agree.
I agree.
Where, like, yeah. Some parents are like, no, you can't even play a T-rated game till you're 18. Like, I've known very strict parents. But, like, Stephen Ogg was like, he put it perfectly, I feel like. He put it perfectly. Media can be extra at times? Yeah. Well, because, like, sometimes murderers will do stupid things and be like, oh, I learned it in a video game, which is like entirely not true, because there's been cases of people blaming their the reason they murdered someone, unlike GTA when it first came out.
Oh yeah, GTA got, like, probably GTA got the 3. Worst. They
And it's like, no, that is not true at all. Just chill out.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, Britt, but that's what I'm saying, is like, some kids mature faster than others, even at a younger age. Like, I kind of started playing M-rated games. There was never a point where I didn't play M-rated games. One of my first, like, games on my own console, which was a PS1, was Resident Evil. I mean, that's rated M. Yeah. And then this is why I love Resident Evil so much. It was like one of the first, like, amazing series that I ever played through. Besides, like, Mario and Zelda. Like I said, I don't like to say those because they're too easy. Everyone loves those games. But yeah, like, Resident Evil, Silent Hill, like, you know, I started
all
with
the classics.
Games. I started with M-rated games.
It's, I remember my first M-rated game. It was Conker's Bad Fur Day. It was my first M-rated game I ever played.
Oh, I did play Conker's Bad Fur Day as well. Actually, I'm playing it again.
Yeah, he is.
What was my first M-rated game? Rare my first boys. M-rated game was GTA San Andreas.
Good lord. I was Lord. Playing 3 in Vice City way before San Andreas came out.
And then I went back to play Vice City in Grand Theft Auto 3.
Dude, Vice City is so good.
I know.
Vice City is my favorite, easily.
Okay, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm a little lost here. Hold up. Whoops.
Whoops.
I feel as though they're going to remake Vice City for the next GTA.
Good.
They should. They won't.
I wouldn't get mad at that.
They won't do it, though. Do you know why they won't do it? Because Vice City was meant to fit the 80s, and it's not the 80s anymore. So, I feel like Vice City
at least
now
for another 80 years, it won't be.
I feel like Vice City now won't work.
70 years.
You know what I mean? That was kind of the point of Vice City, was to fit that era, and it did. But...
Yeah.
Oh, back at the house.
Yeah, you're not right. Because that was like those were the days of Knight Rider, Magnum PI, Hawaii Five-0.
Scarface. Yeah.
Scarface. Yeah, I can't forget Scarface.
Do you guys know that you can play PS2 GTA games on your phone? Yeah, you can play the PS2 GTAs on almost everything now. You can buy them on PS4 even if you wanted. They have GTA 3 through San Andreas on PS4. You can also get them on, like, tablets and whatnot.
Yep. Oh, that was not open.
I actually got Vice City for my phone back in the day when it first came out, to see how it was. It actually wasn't too bad. It was pretty fun. But holy shit, good luck trying to control it as you did with the DualShock.
Oh, yeah.
It's the guy!
No!
Like unless them. You have a Bluetooth connector.
Oh my god, thank
PS3
god.
Controller.
Oh, it still blew up, damn it. Yeah, some people use that Bluetooth connector. I've heard people do that. Very important question.
Like the PS doesn't naturally connect to any Bluetooth device, it just gotta have an adapter.
Oh shit, Sadler.
Alright, I don't feel like fighting all these people. The big cheese.
What? The big cheese.
He's like literally a giant hunk of cheese. That'd be amazing. Dude, Tofu Survivor in Resident Evil 2. Dude, literally a giant hunk of tofu.
Hey, end of chapter!
Oh my god, what is